Okay guys, so it's finally time and we are here with the final part of Tomb Raider. I hope it's the final one, I'm not sure about it, but it is. So let's begin with it. Okay, so point of no return. After speaking with it, sleep on. I'm ready.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uhtred?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect. It's the Dwarfiers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go.
Yes, so this is the final part.
This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the Eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you.
Let's go now.
Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
So, I guess everything's falling apart now. Well, it should be. Because it's the end. This doesn't look good. Something bad's about to happen. That was close.
Unbelievable. Jonah, I made it. I see the bridge. Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. The team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Oh.
This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
Fired up for this last round. Hope you are too. So
when the crimson fire smokes,
we return to her.
Seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan. You shall.
I didn't understand what they said right now. I guess we have to wear this. Oh, this looks cool. New trophy, Queen of the Damned. Nice. It's nice to know that they are on our side and not against us. Because that would have been troublesome.
Jonah, change your plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croc. She's with the Yishil.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
This is Zeta team. High council in position, holding perimeter.
do the enemies always have to be so ready with weaponry on all?
Is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Something's wrong.
It's strong to be here.
So we shall fight. No. Time to find a way around.
Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
This is Zeta Team. The High Council is being overrun. We need a...
Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, whoa.
The High Council's been slaughtered. Commander Rourke, we need your orders. Rourke's dead too. What? That hula fuck's in charge. Fall back! Fall back! All units, fall back! What about the perimeter?
Oh, that was really close,
huh?
Happening. Slow mo. Where to now? Whoa, I didn't see that one. I guess.
Let the sun dim. In the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass. And the
Whoa.
Night shine again on the world of
What's
our
What's happened to
age.
The sun? Okay, so I have to fight this guy now, huh? No problem.
Destroy any who would destroy your power and potential.
Seen in this. Feel that? Ah.
Destroy any who would destroy your power and potential.
Better to go in the stealth mode action.
Protect us. Guide us. Help us shape and create. Empower and elevate. In the darkness erase the world we have known. Find her. She must not interfere.
Cool. Much needed. Take this. Like that. Oh. No, no. die. This is crazy. How am I supposed to fight this guy?
have allowed you to leave. No more.
Time you die.
Attack all you want.
Not yet.
Attack will only make me stronger.
Oh shit. Time. Teleportation. Not cool. Definitely not cool. Shit, dude. How do I deal with this guy? Shit, no! No! I hope I do. Whew. Nice to know that I don't have to deal with him again from the start.
Thank God.
No, no, no! This guy is definitely getting on my nerves. Dead. seriously die. Not yet. What? Please don't kill me. What is happening? No, 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 no. Why aren't you dying? No, please, now, at least. Yes. No, that's what I was talking about. That was seriously tough.
Of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
This is the end, huh?
No.
We won't be seeing her again, I guess. This was the end of the trilogy of Tomb Raider. And it was damn awesome. Minimum a 9 on 10 could be given to this game. It's awesome.
Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power this. Otherwise the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us.
What?
We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Nope, this can't be happening.
Participate it.
Or is it...
Please. Please.
I will.
Whoa. Nice. I thought that was a cliffhanger. Phew.
She will be venerated for generations. I miss you.
Cool, she's alive.
Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite with.
Thank you.
So I'm heading back to Kwakiyaka.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are heading to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack for something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsley, why don't you show me the plans for the
next? Yes.
It surely was quite the adventure. And of course, an awesome one. This brings chills down my spine. It was awesome. Damn awesome. Okay, so I guess we can't skip this. Ah. So guys, okay, we can skip this. Nice.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.
So guys, this is the end of it. I hope you enjoyed all my videos, and I hope you have watched them before. Okay, so new game plus is unlocked. What? Oh no. Not an issue, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. And please watch the earlier parts because they are damn amazing. I promise you that. And all I need you to do is like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share this channel with your friends, the videos, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, God of War, and all. And please do buy Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider, and its first part, Tomb Raider Definitive Edition, because they are awesome. If you don't believe me, you can check it out on IGN. So guys, it was fun making videos of this game for you, and not just fun but a lot of amazing time. So I hope you enjoyed it too. And well, see you in any of my next videos. So play safe till then, and ciao.